Fuzzy set theory and applications, module 2. Standard operations of fuzzy set. Complement of fuzzy set is denoted as A bar, where mu A bar of x equal to 1 minus mu A x. Union is mu A union B, which is equal to maximum of mu A x mu B x, and intersection is mu A intersection B equal to minimum of mu A x mu B x. The generalized fuzzy complement. Let A be a fuzzy set on X, then A of X is interpreted as the degree to which X belongs to A. Let C A denote the fuzzy complement of A of type C, then C A X may be interpreted not only as the degree to which X belongs to C A, but also as the degree to which X does not belong to A, where C is a mapping from closed interval set 0 1 to closed interval set 0 1. This complement function C satisfies the following axioms. Axiom C 1, C of 0 is 1, C of 1 equal to 0. This is known as boundary condition. Second axiom is C 2. For every AB element of closed interval 0, 1, if A less than B, then C of A is greater than or equal to C of B. This is called monotonic non-decreasing increasing property. And axiom C 3 is C is a continuous function. Axiom C 4, C is involutive, that is C of A equal to A for all A element of 0, 1. Example, C of A equal to 1 minus A. So, this is a standard complement function. Another example, C of A equal to 1 for A less than or equal to T and 0 equal for A greater than T. So, this complement function does not satisfy axiom C 3 and C 4. Another example, C of A equal to 1 by 2 into 1 plus cos pi A. So, here C of 0.33 is 0.75 and C of 0.75 is 0.15, it is not 0.33. Another type of fuzzy complement is known as Sugino class, which is defined as C lambda A equal to 1 minus A by 1 plus lambda A, where lambda belongs to open interval minus 1 infinity. So, these are the diagrams for different values of lambda. And Jager complement function is defined as C W A equal to 1 minus A raised to W over raised to 1 by W, where W belongs to open interval minus 1 infinity. When W equal to 1, it represents standard fuzzy complement. Every fuzzy complement has at most one equilibrium. If you assume that equilibrium is easy, then A less than or equal to C A if and only if A less than or equal to E C, A greater than or equal to C A if and only if A greater than or equal to E C. If C is a continuous fuzzy complement, then C has a unique equilibrium. The fuzzy intersection, generally known as T norm, is a binary operation in the unit interval that satisfies at least following axioms for all A, B, D element of closed interval 0, 1. First axiom I 1, I of A 1 equal to A, known as boundary condition. I 2, B less than or equal to D implies I of A B less than or equal to I of A D. This is called monotonicity property. Axiom I 3, I of A B equal to I of B A, commutative property. Axiom I 4, I of A I of B D equal to I of A B B, I of A B D. This is called associative property. The fifth axiom is I is continuous, sixth axioma is sub idempotent, I of I A equal to less than A, and strict monotonicity property. A continuous T norm that satisfies sub idempotent C is called an Archimedean T norm. Standard fuzzy intersection is the only idempotent T norm. To prove this, assume that I of A A equal to A for all A element of 0 1. So, we need to show that I of A B equal to minimum of A B, where minimum of A B represents the standard fuzzy intersection. So, for any A B element of closed interval 0 1, assume that A less than or equal to B, then by monotonicity property, I of A A less than or equal to I of A B. But that implies I of A B is greater than or equal to I of A A, and I of A A is A if we consider minimum of A B, that is A, so I of A B is greater than or equal to A. That is equation 1, and again by monotonicity property, B less than or equal to 1 implies I of A B less than or equal to I of A 1 equal to A, which is minimum of A B. So, here I of A B is less than or equal to minimum of A B, question number 2. So, equation 1 and 2 implies that I of A B is A, which is minimum of A and B. I of A B is A, which is minimum of A and B. Similarly, case 2, I of A B is B, therefore, and that is also minimum of A and B. So, I of A B is less than or equal to minimum of A B. So, we have I of A B less than or equal to minimum of A B. So, equations implies I of A B equal to minimum of A B. Equation 1 is I of A B is greater than or equal to minimum of A B, and similarly we have I of A B is less than or equal to minimum of A B. So, we can conclude that I of A B equal to minimum of A B, hence standard fuzzy intersection is only idempotent T norm. The examples of some T norms: standard intersection is I of A B is minimum of A B, algebraic product I of A B equal to A B, bounded difference I of A B equal to maximum of 0 A plus B minus 1, drastic intersection I of A B equal to A when B equal to 1, B when A equal to 1, and 0 otherwise. A fuzzy union or T conorm, U is a binary operation on the unit interval that satisfies at least the following axioms. For all A B D element of closed interval 0 1, axiom U 1, U of A 0 is A, U 2, B less than or equal to D implies U of A B less than or equal to U of A D, U of A B equal to U of B A, this is commutative property, and associative property is U of A U of B D equal to U of A B D. It also satisfies the other axioms: continuity, super idempotency, and strict monotonicity. Standard fuzzy union is the only idempotent T conorm. Other well known T conorms are standard union, this is maximum of A B, algebraic sum U of A B equal to A plus B minus A B, bounded sum U of A B equal to minimum of 1, drastic union U of A B equal to A when B equal to 0, B when A equal to 0, and equal to 1 otherwise. Complement of U of A B equal to I of C of A C of B. Aggregation operations on fuzzy sets are operations by which several fuzzy sets are combined in a desirable way to produce a single fuzzy set. The aggregation operation on n fuzzy sets is defined by a function h. It's a mapping from 0 1 n to closed interval 0 1, where a of x equal to h of a 1 of x, a 2 of x, etc., a n of x. for each x element of x, and it satisfies the axioms boundary condition h of 0 0 etc 0 is equal to 0 and h of 1 1 etc equal to 1 and monotonic property h of a1 a2 etc n less than or equal to h of b1 b2 etc bn whenever ai less than or equal to bi for every I element of nn, and h is a continuous function, h is symmetric with respect to permutation of elements, and h is an idempotent function.